And I'm back here on another episode of The Planet. Today I am going to be working on clearing this section out right here to get the transit tube system in. So let's go ahead and get this started. I need to get rid of pretty much all this stuff. I need this right there right now. Let's see, do I need this other? No, don't. Okay, go ahead and deconstruct that. Okay, so if I put it there, and I can run it. To see about where I can run that tube system at. But I gotta get that thing out of there first before anything. Used up. New print. Let's see what we got for the new prints. I'll go with that for right now. As you can see, the oil is getting built up. It's gonna take a while for this, isn't it? Let's see. I have a lot of stuff in there. 8 tons of it right now. 80 tons of it right now. Holy cow. Must be break time, huh? Let's see here. I was going to I was going to do something. I don't remember. Take a little while. Okay. So, let's plan out where I want to send everything to, the transit tube-wise, at least. They're having work over here for deconstruction. You know, I really don't have a whole lot of things. I mean, yeah, they need to come over here. Farmers. Ranchers need to come over here. Farmers to here. Here. So. Don't want those out of lead. Straight up there. How warm is it? Not terribly. Plastic should be a little warm. Can I actually build? Cool. Good, good, good. That will work right there. So this is going to need power, 960. I actually want to have those like on their own circuits. Oh, that's getting power from right there. Like, where's that getting its power from? There it is. So, let's deconstruct that guy. Come across here. Over here. Jump here. Jump here, jump. Can't build through that. But if I know here, let's see. So I need to get power to there. And power to there. And power to here. That will be going away. I do double bridge there, down bridge, double bridge, double. Okay. I think I got a route. So if I go off of here, so that gets that one. And I need that there. Okay, so that's that. Thank you. Okay. How's this coming along? I am down just polluted water. 65 tons of it. But it's down. Oh, looky here. Power Transformer 18, you are responsible for... I don't know what you're responsible for. You know what? Where is that? Here we go. Come here, meat. Start my grill up too, I think. What you get, Meep? Nice, diverse lungs. Whee! Awesome. Oh, looky there. There's another one right there. Come here, Meep. I like Meep, in case you haven't noticed. Comes. Good, his stress level will be going down. Ruby's working on that. Good job, Ruby. So that should get power to that. slowly moved out. The only reason why I'm keeping that in the bottle or in a tank is because whenever I extend the cooling loop, I need that. Let's go ahead. What are you doing there? Hada? Still cleaning that out. Ooh. That egg is getting hot, isn't it? Liquid ethanol. Okay, now we can sweep this and all that. New prints. What do we got? Ooh, somebody's gonna get a snazzy suit. Where's that at? Meep. You get it. Who's confined? How'd you do that? Thank you. This mess, people, come on. Bridge and made out of lead. Ugh. Let's see, so if I get that there, where else do I need this thing to take us to? Why is it not falling? Kilograms of gas in there. Why aren't you falling? And how did I get sand in there? There. Fix that issue. That was odd. Let's see. So, overheated conveyor loader. Is it that hot down here? Yeah, it's pretty warm, isn't it? Good. Put in some thermoelectric generators down here and cool this area down a little bit. Or I could just not make it out of lead. Why don't I just not make them out of lead? Where are all these oils? Holy cow. Oh, let's see. More of that. Thank you. Okay. Oh, look at it. All the ethanol is finally picked up. This almost done with. Where are you guys taking the sign to? Better not be moving my slime somewhere else. Who's gonna find Odo? Still going pretty good. I'm good, that's back going again. Yeah. Let's see what the achievement is. Oh, that's not bad. Transit tubes. Awesome. Tube access there. Okay. Oh boy. Okay. Ooh, this one's almost done. Once this is done, I'll demo this area out. Huh. must be getting water from up here. Oh wait, this one here currently has nothing going. is this one? This one is gold. I have gone through a lot of gold. That's what I was trying to avoid. Didn't realize there was sand. Just dropping all the way down to out pretty good, actually. Ooh, am I done? It is done. Okay, now that I got my main access tube in place, I shall have to see where other places would be helpful to go. How's the digging out down here? Digging out pretty good. Okay. Okay, so that one's all picked up. Time to get this side going. Oh wow, that's filled up pretty quick actually. Put a lot of water right in there. Wow, that's a lot actually. A couple kilos a second. Let's see, so this one here is for the pump. Lead. Why not? Man. Let's see here. Let's put that there. And then we can put hold on, guys. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Ooh, I don't know if I need that made out of steel. Oh, well. Liquid plumbing out. It's kind of cold or hot, so let's go ahead. Insulated pipe up here. Thank you. So there's my giant saltwater tank. In which all my saltwater should go into. So let's put pitcher pump. Let's put some mesh tiles. I ran out of aluminum ore. Let's use copper. Still a long commute time. Put salt water there. Do I have another area where I'm dropping salt water? I don't believe so. Thank you. Okay. Everything out. Near printable. What do we got? Don't need any of that. Sweep that up. Okay, guys, I think that's going to be it for this episode. We did get the transit system running. We'll expand on that the next episode. I think we might actually start digging up and heading into space. So I'll probably want to brick this out so I don't lose all my oxygen and stuff quite yet into outer space. Set up a telescope and some bunker doors, and we'll probably go as far up as we can to see how far up the space is. So until next time, guys, I shall see you around. Bye.